before you pull the trigger.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you.
Welcome back, guys. You're here with Elite Cash. Welcome to the channel. We're here today, we're just going to do the next episode on Ghost Recon Wildlands. So let's have a look what we're going to do today. We're going to grab the major intel and then we're going to head off and do the mission. So the next one I've decided to do, which I'm closest to actually, because I'm going to be lazy, is Okoro Investigation. So that's the major intel that I'm going. It's just down the road, so I might just, actually, let me take a car. I was actually going to do the walk. I've decided to just take a car. It's easier. Come on, guys, get in the car. Right, hurry up. There's always one, look. He's a rotten egg, basically, in other words. He's the rotten egg. So, yeah, like I was saying about the game, I've got it a couple of days. I'm running through the campaign mission, see what it's like. I'm not doing it multiplayer. I'm doing it solo. I will be doing some bits of multiplayer. I am liking the game. It's not as... Well, it's not really as much as I expected it to be. You know, the map's massive. There's a few things off with the game already. Oh, I've been caught already. See, I always try and do things stealthy, but it never works out.
So,
I might as well just roll in there. Might as well just roll in there. I can never do anything stealthy. I could never join the army. I'd get killed straight away.
You're in trouble. Get down.
Reckon there's a guy up there. Dunno, what do you think? You calling a bitch? Yeah, what? You don't think I understand what put on me?
Weapons case here.
There we go. Ooh, weapons case.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this.
Donuts. Let me see what I've got.
Nice.
Handgun magazine. And we got another helicopter. Oh, gonna be so easy to get to the next mission. Love taking helicopters.
Got something here. Looks like the cartel is operating a cocaine lab on board a converted fishing boat near Camp Luana.
I'm thinking that I might want to join the cartel.
Taking out the lab will turn up the heat on El Emisario and force
get free cocaine.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Nah, they can pay us. Nah. I just risk my life. It's upstairs, isn't it? Where's the stairs? Where's the stairs? There they are. So yeah, I'm going to try and do the next mission stealthy and see how far I get with that. Because all the other missions I've been in, they're all guns blasting. You know. And I keep saying, yeah, I'm gonna do a stealthy mission. I'm going to do a stealthy mission. Yeah, I've not done that once. I've not done it once. So let's see where this mission is. So this mission, lucky enough, we've got a helicopter here. So this mission that I'm going to be doing is called the Boat Lab. So one of Okoro's cocaine production sites is located aboard a converted fishing boat. Okay. And it's near Camp Anna. Find the boat lab and destroy it.
We've got intel. Sounds cool with me. Fishing boat near Puerto Grande. It's being used.
Lucky enough, I got a boat.
Lab. Find the lab and destroy it.
Just done it again. Got in the passenger side. Right. Don't need to take my guys with me because they are magicians. They magically appear. There we go.
Punch it, man.
They just randomly magically appear on anything. Helicopter, car, boat, foot. So yeah, I'm liking helicopters. Helicopters are easy to fly. Motorbikes are hard as shit. Cars ain't too bad, depending on what car you got. And the helicopters have got guns. Oh. people are loving this. Yeah, so it is a massive map. Don't take too long to get from one area to the other. What I might do is I might do a video once I've completed the game. I might just do a video of how fast it would take me to get from one end of the map to the other.
There might be some in. We rattled somebody's cage.
Now, let's have a look. So they're on that boat, and there's a helicopter there. Do you know, I'm going to go and land on this side of the island. I don't know, do you think that's a good idea? That's jokes. I can drive past someone, drop a grenade, shoot something by accident, get spotted, but as soon as I fly over with a helicopter, no one knows I'm fucking there. Alright, so I am going to try and do this stealthy. Since I made it in stealthy, I might as well just try doing it stealthy. So I'm going to give it a go. I can bet £1 million that I fuck up.
See that floating coca lab?
Ah, cool. Fuck that. Let me get this. That. Oh, wrong one. Go.
Drone is airborne. Got a third target.
There's one dude there. I bet there's one dude up here. One
sniper
dude up
there.
One dude
your
there.
Target number five.
There's one dude there. One dude there. And there's obviously a dude in here. Somewhere. Up there. In there. Where's this other dude? He's up there, isn't it? Ah, your mum. Your mama! Bruh. Shh. There's a sniper up there.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Where you got him?
See that floating coca lab?
Oh! Look at that. Did I actually just do it? Oh, with a pistol. I got an achievement called with a pistol. Oh, sick guy. If I do this stealthy, actually sick. Right, so that's one dude down.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Shit, how'd you mark targets again?
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now. Sniper!
Oh shit, I fucked up. I knew I couldn't do it stealthy.
Get down. I'm engaging takers.
Oh, reload, reload. Oh! Snap. Oh, no! I didn't see those dudes. Okay. Right. Shit.
What the fuck took you
That's
so
it.
Long?
Don't
Sniper, get the fuck down.
Right, it's one down. What a shot. Where's this dude hiding? Come on, pop your head out, mate. Do your job. So we got someone that's hiding. This sniper don't want to come out. Come out to play. Sniper, come out
sniper,
to play. Alright, so you can't shoot through things. Alright, I've just figured that out. But that's so much for doing it all silent. Because now this guy don't want to pop his head out. Come on. Sit down. Right. Just gotta see what I gotta do on the boat. Let's go, bitches. Nice civilian.
Coming up on the objective. Let's get this done quick.
No, don't say.
Find a way to destroy the lab, then get clear.
Boss, we ain't got enough charges to sink this bitch. You got any ideas?
Everything we need's right here. All we gotta do is turn on the gas.
Copter, get down.
Gas is running. Now all we need is a spark.
Then we run like hell?
We most definitely run like hell.
No, don't go to water. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Since when can't you shoot through fucking cloth mesh? What are my guys doing now? So all I need is a spark. Okay. Run from the boat. Run, Forrest!
Rally on me.
Roger, moving.
Take out his fucking helicopter.
We got more Sicarios incoming.
Sit the fuck down. Oh, that's far enough. Bosh. I don't know whether that's a.
Any day you blow shit up, is a good day. Elemisario's gonna have to deal
person,
with this quick.
I think. So yeah, that there was the mission complete, guys.
Keep turning up the heat until
hope
he
you
jumps,
enjoyed that mission. Let me know in the comments below what you think of the actual video. Let me know what I can improve on. And tell me what games you'd like me to play. Because right now I've got another helicopter. So yeah, peace out.